After the poltergeist, or whatever it was, had finished rearranging the chairs, it really got to work.